Not really.
The whole album has a refined melodic sensibility that really makes it a cut above the rest. Hey, Paul!
Right out.